I'd like to acknowledge that I'm performing today on the lands of the Wurundjeri people in the Kulin Nation, and these lands were never ceded. I'd like to pay my respects to elders past and present, and to emerging voices and leaders. According to the seven-season cycle of the Kulin Nation, we are currently in the season of nesting birds and high-running rivers and strong winds. I'd like to play two songs today. Both are about wild places. The first song is called Moonbird and is a homage to shearwaters, which are a seabird who migrate thousands of kilometers every year to return to their burrows and nest. The second song is called Plover and is inspired by the battle of saltwater and freshwater in estuarine rivers as the tides ebb and flow. I hope you enjoy them.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that's the take.